184 copy. Code 3. ETA 3 minutes.
Copy 184.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with the monuments on the Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus! God damn it! Joseph! Joseph!
Junior Detective Kidman. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Kidman!
Contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
He's dead. I don't know what you're looking at. Men run like this. Are you not sus that, like, no one's here? Where the fuck is everybody?
It smells like blood.
All right, stay sharp. We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Did you hear something?
These people dead as
someone alive in here.
I wanna go through there.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
Ruvik, what have you done?
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
Oh, golly. Gross. You're not in a good situation. A star fender. Be cool. Alright. Alright, we've got to be sneaky, snappy, got to get Cube Justice. No. At least try to close the door behind me, come on. Where'd he go? Running for my life. Running for my life. What kind of room is this? What is this for? Like, someone made this. Can I move? Oh my. My man's leg. Thank you. Is there a random dead person in a wheelchair? R. Thank you. This is the way. Like, your leg like, doesn't work anymore, but it's not even bleeding. Come on, man. You got this. Use that adrenaline. Fancy. Angry. Mama, mama. All right, get me the fuck out. Get me the fuck out. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead as fuck. He saw me. Damn it. Hello there. Try that again. I'm dumb. Aww. Alright, well, the first bottle was good. Where am I even supposed to go? Oh god. Clear the way, please. Yes. Oh god. Now you go back that way. Yes. Stay over there, please. You do not see anything. Please do not come over here. Yes. Okay, thank you. No, 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 bad, bad. No. Why did he come back to me if he heard the bottle over there? I don't get it. Run, Forest. Come on, big man. Boop. Boop. May you clear the way for me, my friend. Thank you. Fucking booking it. I'm fucking booking it. Fucking booking it. Jesus Christ. Mahamalaya. Mahamalaya. Mahamana. Thank God. We made it. Jesus, he did not like that door. Get up. survival.
Find myself within. Darkness twisting me around. There is nothing I can do. This world doesn't spin. It just turns itself. Jokes tied in the noose.
Oh, God. He's a guy. Now I'm gonna go. Move.
Joseph, man, I'm sorry, but you never came out. I waited, but please settle down, Leslie.
Settle down, Leslie. Settle down, Leslie. Settle down, Leslie.
Shit! There's no going back.
Cut off from everyone.
Everyone must be dead.
Everyone all right back there?
Just a few bumps. We're fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine.
Zombaroo. Alrighty. Okay. I am tired, so that is gonna be it for now.